It started out a normal day, went to work, came home, and I'm fighting with my girl, so I'm going to bed alone. So I grab a little weed, roll a blunt, and lit it up. My phone kept ringing, but I didn't give a fuck. Ran into the kitchen, trying to find a bag of chips, grab the fucking cheese puffs, cause you know that's my shit. Watching SNL and I'm laughing like I'm dumb. Then the next thing I know, my arm went numb. Then the weed kicked in and I was way too high. Did I just eat my arm? I can't feel it, Lord, why? Picked up the phone to call 911, but my girl kept calling to tell me she was done. Forwarded the call, tried to redial it, and it fucking rang again. Stop calling, you bitch. I can hear her screaming as I hung up again. I need the hospital and a new girlfriend. By now I'm fucking stoned and I can't see straight. Booked it out the house but ran back to close the gate. Headed out the house in the middle of the night. Then the next thing I know I see a great white light. I tried to hit the brake but I slammed on the gas. Hit a tree, went flying, everything went black. Then I woke up in the woods to a real strange voice.
I'm your conscience. And here's your damn choice.
Fuck off, Mr. Cricket. I yelled out loud, punched the dude in his nuts, and walked away proud.
You're a piece of shit, and I know you don't care. But I'ma tell you anyways why I'm fucking here. I'll show you your future if you don't start to change.
Nope.
What?
Nope, fuck that, don't care.
You can't just say no.
Just it. The next thing I know, I'm looking at myself, dying on the floor, calling out for help.
This'll be your future, not letting people in.
So I flipped him the bird and told him sit and spin. This is fucking stupid, dude, bring my ass home.
If you don't change, you'll no longer bone.
Wait. So I won't be able to, like, get a woman ever again? Like, no more sex?
Yeah. No woman, no vagina, no kids, no family left, nothing.
Okay. I'll change. So then I woke up the next day in my room and realized I need to change my life. So I'm trying to be a better person. I stopped smoking weed. I'm going back to school, getting my degree. And I'm trying to be nicer to my friends and family.
You're so full of shit.
I know. I just don't like smoking weed.